Hello guys, it's me again, your friend Briggs, and welcome back for another video. So guys, pagpasensyahan niyo na ang ating video quality sa videong ito dahil nanghiram lang ako ng phone at yung ginamit ko ngayong pang video is ang Vivo Y91 and medyo hindi siya ganun kalinaw sa vlogging. But anyway, nung nakaraang video nga is na-review natin ng iPhone 11 at yung kanyang vlog testing at kung worth ito ba yung phone sa taong 2022. So have you noticed guys, in that video is wala tayong ginawang unboxing dahil second hand yung phone and nabili ko lang siya sa marketplace and wala siyang kasamang box. So yun yung phone guys na sinasabi nating refurbish. So hindi siya brand new and hindi siya galing sa Mac Store. So ngayon naman guys is mag-unbox tayo ng panibagong iPhone 11 which is brand new. Ayan guys, and local variant na siya which is NTC approved. So actually black yung nabili ko and still 128GB of internal storage. So ang gagawin lang natin ngayon is unboxing and yung camera tour ng iPhone 11 since tapos na natin siyang i-review doon sa previous video ko yung mint green na iPhone 11 and tapos na rin natin siyang i-vlog testing. So actually guys, is hindi na natin maipapakita sa inyo yung actual talaga na unboxing na nakasealed pa yung phone. Dahil pagkabili ko pa lang nito guys, is nabuksan na and chinek na namin yung phone. Kaya na-unbox na siya doon pa lang. But then now, ipapakita ko pa rin sa inyo kung ano talaga yung laman ng box ng iPhone 11. Baka sakaling gusto nyong bumili is may idea na kayo kung ano-ano yung mga inclusions. So tara guys, simulan na natin to. So ito na yung mismong box ng iPhone 11 guys. So ang makikita natin sa box is yung image ng phone and then dito sa gilid is yung kanyang iPhone logo and same dito sa kabilang gilid din. And dito naman sa kabila is iPhone na text and as well as sa kabilang side. And dito naman sa likod is yung kanyang mga information and dito naman sa baba is yung kanyang model, IMEI and serial number. So now kapag bubuksan natin yung box ng iPhone 11 is makikita agad natin yung phone. But then mamaya na yan guys. And aside sa phone is yung kanyang USB Type-C cord and wala siyang kasaling adapter. And dito naman is yung kanyang mga paperworks designed by Apple in California. So makikita natin guys dito yung mga manuals and of course ang kanyang SIM ejector pin. So this is now the actual iPhone 11 na nabili ko which is a local variant and galing siya sa Mac Store. So guys, since tapos na nating i-review ang iPhone 11 doon sa nakaraang video ko, so ang gagawin lang natin ngayon guys is magka-camera tour tayo kung ano-ano nga ba yung features ng camera ng iPhone 11. So kung gusto niyo mapanood ang review ng iPhone 11 guys, kung gusto niyo mapanood yung mga sample shots, sample video or vlog testing, so pakitingnan na lang sa previous video ko guys, which is ni-review ko yung isa kong iPhone 11. So andito na tayo sa camera app ng iPhone 11 guys. So dito is makikita na agad natin yung photo. And kapag gusto mong mag-wide shot is click lang natin tong 1x to 0.5x. And gusto mo namang mag-zoom in is ilong press lang natin to and i-zoom in natin siya up to 5x. Dito naman sa taas guys is andito yung kanyang live photo. Naka-live off siya guys. And dito naman sa gilid is yung kanyang flash. And dito naman sa gitna is yung kanyang ibang features. Andito pa rin yung flash, yung live photo, yung frame size, yung exposure, timer, and filters. So along with the photo guys is andito yung portrait, yung panorama, yung video. And kapag gusto mong i-change yung kanyang resolution is andito sa taas, HD to 4K and 30 to 60 frame rate per second. So dito sa kabilang side naman guys is andito yung slow-mo and time-lapse. And dito naman sa front camera ng iPhone 11 guys is same lang. May time-lapse, slow-mo, video, photo and 0.5 which is wide angle, portrait Anyway, sa portrait is may natural light tayo, may studio light, contour light, stage light, stage light mono, and high key light mono. And lastly, ang panorama. So yun na yung mga features ng camera ng iPhone 11, guys. Napaka-simple ng kanyang camera features. So guys, that's all for this video. And if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to share, comment, and subscribe. And click the notification bell para magiging updated ka pa sa mga future uploads natin. So guys, it's me again, Bricks. See you in my next video and thank you for watching. Bye!